Greetings, my friends. Welcome back. Welcome back to more New World. That's right. So let's continue with our main mission here. We have only one active. Where do we have to go? Back to the settlement. Oh, no, it's actually here. Come on. We should be able to fast travel. There we go. I have the fast traveling point right over here. Fast travel to this one. How much does it cost? It costs zero. Base cost and then faction control discounts. In no way. Nice. We don't even have to pay to fast travel.
Welcome back, Warden.
If I had it's good to be back.
In claiming the fortress, I might have thought twice. How? It seems his soul was tormented, and perhaps that drove him to make poor decisions. This island eventually makes fools of us all. Come, though. Speak with the young lady. She has.
You were just in time to interrupt Jonas sharing another tale of your exploits. Not that I wasn't enjoying them, of course. But I'm keep in mind, this isn't an exact science. But whatever bad deeds the Vigil performed here, the worst of them were in the Undercroft. I've taken Umberto's heart gem into the Undercroft and destroy it.
If what I'm hearing easy enough? What is this? Recommended level 35. You must have at least one Azoth Staff 1 mining pickaxe. Why? Huh? Yeah, teleport in. Well, we're not at level 35 yet, but should be doable now. Yeah, hopefully we don't die. Destroy it. Oh, this is what we need a pickaxe for. Yeah, I feel like we're not even hitting the damn thing, look. Crap. The boss fight. Why can't I use the ability? No, 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 come back, bitch. Yeah, I don't think we can do this. Bro, what is this bullshit move? Yeah, no, we can't do this now. Revives remaining. Entrance. Respawn. We're not doing enough damage. We gotta do some side quests to level up. We need better gear too. We need to get to level 36 and equip the other two pieces of armor. And this and this. Alright, let's see. Side missions. There's one here, one here. Can go back to the inn. I say if we get to level 36 and it'll be doable, maybe 37. Because the thing is that we don't want to die 20 times. It's obvious that we're not doing enough damage. I mean, we can't even block his attacks. And those attacks do massive damage. This way? Yeah, it's this way.
Stay there. Ready to cross the river into Greyvale. Oh, no. They don't want me. They've made that painfully clear. One day they turned on us. Tore us both apart and feasted on our flesh. Susan. She became lost after that. I don't know why I'm
scared. Is that a bear? Also, maybe we can have... Yeah, there we have some points here, though. Bright wood.
Seen the landscape of Greyvale. Delight. Sadly, I don't have time to both find all the beautiful locations, and you could go and find the most beautiful locations for me to paint. You will save me a lot of time.
Okay. Let's finish up this quest first. Oh, there we go. I just have to kill the bears. And we can't even skin this bear. Oh, this guy is our next victim. Oh, we can use this. There we go. I mean, we do have ranged weapons, you know. Why are we even struggling with this bullshit? There we go. Fuck this bear. Reload? No, how do you reload stuff? That easy. Okay, let's go for the other things here. So one is here and another one is over here. It's around this one. Guess you could grab this quest though. Why should I feel sorry for them? Like what? Our enemies. I don't feel sorry for the enemies. The Earth's bronze root warriors seem to naturally repel the lost. With spores from them and bone dust from the lost, I could create a talisman to repel the lost. What is this? That's a mining trap. Thank you. Here we just have to kill some ghosts. These guys. Okay, we got all of them. Oh, come on, we missed him. One more. There we go. Level 35.
What you have brought me is powerful, but it is not enough. We need.
Oh, we can have another house.
In the moss spores. Fortunately, I do. The angry earth have overrun ancient ruins to the south. There may still be wary agents in the ruins. We will have to pass through the dryads.
To travel over here. Well, let's go for this one first, then we can turn in those two quests. restricted mount area. Wait, what? What is over here? Bro, give me a break. Also, let's check out this, any more rewards? No, nothing. How do you get more experience points here? Wasn't supposed to be from normal playing, or do I really have to be to have to get to level 60? Or do you need to perform like specific activities? Because I think at some point it said just play the game, you know?
Susan, and these bears are the only real family I ever had. Angry as I am, it's
a
great
axe
that feels right. I guess I could try. It was the patriarch, Grim, that turned on us.
Track down the alpha bear. Age. Why is age? Well, yeah, that we can't inspect players to check out their gear.
Oh, marvelous. The rushing water. The vague sunlight glints through.
Now that you've marked these locations in my map, I have to get my paints in order. But it wouldn't do to get... There's something to be said about the energy in moving. Way it draws your eye and catches how dynamic it makes an image, how alive you feel when seeing it. Yes, there are so many located
more locations.
It is a painter's paradise. I
could... Oh, there we go. Go for this one first, since we're here. As we still need to do this, you know, because to get to a higher level. to make our life a little bit easier. There is something over here. It's another landmark. Why is this a cave? It's a cave. I don't care about this one. I care about this one. Mounted in deep water. Oh no, it's a bear here. It's a camp. I swear this this world looks very similar to Fallout, especially Fallout 76, like with those tiny camps, you know, the locations. As in Elder Scrolls, we had like much bigger cities. Oh crap, there's another one at level 35. So what is going on? Okay, let's equip this at least, right? To increase our gear score here and get way more armor. Physical armor 87 and 738. It's a level 36, and this is worse than what we have. It's so unfortunate. What's up, big bear? How you doing? I see, look, bro, we're not even doing damage. Oh, shit, it's coming out here. Why are we not doing any damage? Like, what are those enemies? I don't get it. Like, I don't know. Why is it so difficult to defeat them? Papa Bear, Elite. And what are we missing, honestly? Instruments. We can actually equip this stuff. Drums, guitar. Stop, dude. I'm trying to kill this big ass bear here. This guy's a level 50. Look at the damage, we're doing no damage. Oh shit, he's looking at us. Oh, he's dead, look. Yeah, no, bro, this ain't doable, honestly. If we have like 10 more people. Oh. We're dead. I mean, dude, it's taking way too long. Like, how the fuck are we supposed to kill this guy? That is a joke. Alright, let's respawn over here. So this one is not doable. The moment, but we could do this. Fast travel down here. We could fast travel to this location. No, actually, let's finish this mission. Our weapon is about to break. I haven't changed this hammer in a long time. Retreating.
These are magnificent. Thank you for marking their locations on my map.
I'm not the only landscape painter on Eterna. Painter Cole is already famous for her Bear in Meadow and Mountain Dawn. Waterfalls are thrilling indeed, but I also like to paint more tranquil landscapes. Nah, I've decided that my next collection of paintings will be of the local lakes. I'll paint them too. I need to paint all of them in order to keep up with that overachiever, Cole. Please, find three inspiring lakes where you can place my...
Lakes. Okay, easy enough. Can we go through here? How are we going to sprint like this through water? Is this bear not affected by the water? Because we can barely walk through this. I mean, even these regular bears, man, are so difficult to kill. Good luck, mate.
The locations you have chosen fit perfectly within the landscape. Like a slice of sky falling. No. I will be the first to paint these lakes. Soon,
painter of lakes and waterfalls. Yeah, well, easy enough, even though we didn't manage to defeat that bear.